Finance Unit Section 3, Borrowing Money, Loans. There are three components to a loan: the amount of money borrowed, interest rate, and term, which is the length of the loan, all which have a direct bearing on the total cost of borrowing money. These three ingredients get thrown into a pot to compute the amount of a monthly payment on a loan. It is important to note that you should never quit analyzing a problem once you know the payment. There's still more to be learned. For example, knowing the monthly payment allows you to determine the total amount paid on the loan, and more importantly, the amount of interest that is paid. And once we know total interest paid, we can determine the cost of this loan.